wanted any of this to happen. I was brought here under false pretenses and fed lies about Joseph Seed and his family. Foolishly, I was. But now, after the great generosity they've given me, I know the truth. Something is coming. And if we are not prepared, we will perish. The world is plagued by a cancer, a weakness. The only way forward is strength. Jacob's Seed will give us that strength. He will give us the means to protect each other in the coming collapse. He will make us strong. My name is Deputy Stacy Pratt of the Hope County Sheriff's Department. And I will train. I will kill. And I will sacrifice in the name of the Father and the Project in Inskeep.
Target! They're coming for you. There's nowhere you can run.
Goddamn Pengies and their goddamn bullshit. Hey, there you are. Nice dog. Ain't a bear, but I get it. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands. Training those wolves, you need a bear. Throw Cheeseburger some salmon and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center.
We can't shut these cookies down quick enough.
You'll have to earn trust. I don't just give it away.
Forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. History knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. In this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will cull the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
Keep moving.
Moving.
Watch your time.
Make your sacrifice!
Sacrifice the weak. Call the weak! Ticking. That's it.
We check those. I'm stewing in their own filth for days. Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off.
Christ, it's Sully. When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all
dead. Check them anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Eli? Is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us. You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Hey, bud.
Hey there, guy.